Hello everyone, welcome in my studio and gallery, and I show you what you can doing with your lovely set, which you can buy in my gallery for you or for somebody. Okay, I show you, like, I take few colors on this palette, what you have as well in the set. Just I grab white color, little red, maybe lovely blue, and yellow. This is the basic colors. Or maybe I put and black as well. Just for the basic colors I today working, okay, and show you what you can do with your lovely set. Thank you. And now you have a book, a coloring book as well with your set, and I find it my favorite colorings. Which one is the best for me today? Okay, which one is the best? Ah, okay, butterfly. You see, you can take off page if you like. That's the easy take off. So we have a special corner. See? Tap, tap, tap. Tap, 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 and no going off. Okay, just this way as well. Yeah! Okay, this is my page which I find it for myself. And in the set as well you have a brushes, and I grab the small brushes flat. This is number 6, and we need of course the water for the wetting, just the paper as well. And maybe I starting the color at the moment, maybe the beautiful butterfly. Look at this. I just did make for more water and grab my palettes. Little white, little blue. I made the light blue and to grab the water and mix it. And you can make like the watercolors very, very soft and painting your pattern. I take butterfly, you can take different if you like, and slowly coloring your pattern. And this butterfly is beautiful. Like you see, I love butterflies. So, and the slowly, gently, relaxing, quiet, and soft, and coloring. Look at this, my butterfly have a lovely blue color. I using the flat brush. And as well, if you want to change the color, clean your brush on the water. With the paper, grab little water, and I grab at the moment red color and mix it red color maybe with yellow. I make lovely orange color. More water. Okay. And I back to my butterfly and the coloring next part. Slowly relaxing, coloring. This is nice because you don't must thinking about the pictures, you have already pattern and just the doing your colors, your ideas, and enjoy what you're doing. So, yeah, I enjoy for my set and very welcome to my shop or my website or contact me privately. And you can grab, I have three sets, artistic set for adults, and you can contact me and I can send you this set. Okay, that's the small show for you. Okay. I show you one more tricky. You have in your set as well the artistic panel for painting. You have a bigger size and you can color in for your favorite color. I grabbed the dark color just for the showing you, explain what the idea. For the first step, like you would like the start your own painting and you doesn't have a special idea, that coloring book help you. And I show you something tricky. If you coloring your panel and for yourself, if you find any pattern on your book you like painting, I show you what you can doing for the transfer the shape on that your own panel. On your canvas panel. Okay, you need the chalk, the white chalk, because I have a dark background. And what I like, okay, something fish maybe. And I using my chalk, white chalk of the back, this picture. See? And now I can transfer the shape using pencil and the going slowly transferring the shape on your pictures. Okay, just this few things I copy for you, just for showing. Okay, you see I transferring the shape from my book on my canvas, and now I can coloring in here what I want. That was a fish, and just I have part transferring or my ready, completely dry color. Okay, I think so. Is that enough for show? Sorry for my mistakes for language. Usually want showing too much for one part. I hope so you enjoy, and that's your start for be artist. Hey! Okay, see you guys. Thank you for watching. Bye.